हाउ इज सिग्नल ट्रांसमिटेड फ्रॉम नेविगेशनल ब्रिज टू स्टीयरिंग गियर? व्हाट इज टेलीमोटर? सिग्नल ट्रांसमिशन फ्रॉम ब्रिज टू स्टीयरिंग गियर इज डन बाय एन कंट्रोल यूनिट टू पावर यूनिट देन फाइनली टू द रडर स्टॉक बाय द ट्रांसमिशन सिस्टम. कंट्रोल यूनिट, इट कन्वेज द डिजायर्ड रडर एंगल फ्रॉम ब्रिज टू स्टीयरिंग फ्लैट. Then it activates the power unit and transmission system in the steering room. Power unit, after receiving the signal for a designed rudder angle from the control unit, it generates force with immediate effect to move the rudder to a certain angle. Transmission to the rudder stock, it is the means by which the movement of the rudder is accomplished. The telemotor in a steering gear is a hydraulic control system consisting of a receiver, transmitters, pipes, and a charging unit. The transmitter is located on the bridge, which is built on the steering wheel console. As a bridge gives the command, the transmitter sends a signal to the receiver, which is mounted on the top of the steering gear, and when it receives the signal, it conveys the order to move the pipe and the charging unit with the use of hydraulic to give the rudder the desired motion, whether it is port or to starboard side.